PBS Kids opens worlds of possibilities for all children, thanks to PBS stations and viewers like you.
Hey, we're here in Asia, in the largest country on the continent, the legendary China. We're hiking through a mountainous forest habitat. It's us, the Kratt brothers. I'm Martin. I'm Chris.
It's really green here. Let's hope we find some colorful creatures.
There are so many amazing colors and patterns in the creature world. You've seen the black and white stripes of the zebra, the striking spots of the giraffe, the cool pattern of the jaguar. The ring-tailed lemurs have bright red eyes and black and white patterns on their body and tail. Chameleon, reef fish.
Birds are incredibly colorful. Hummingbirds, blue jays, flamingos. And right here in China, where you have the amazingly colorful golden snub-nosed monkey with a golden fur
and a blue face.
These are the most colorful monkeys out here. Oh, and what about this striking black and white pattern of the giant panda?
With black ears, a black and white body, and those black eye patches. Cool.
And of course, there's the red panda, a reddish burnt orange coat. Wow, with those white face markings, I love it.
Let's not forget about the birds, the beautiful golden pheasant with the golden feathers and brilliant red highlights.
So why are all these animals so colorful?
Yeah, we love the way it looks, but are there reasons for all this creature color?
Imagine if we could unlock some of the mysteries of creature color. What if?
On adventure with the coolest creatures, from the oceans to the trees, the brothers Kratts are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with Creature Power.
And lizard glide, falcon flight, and lion pride.
Gonna go wild, wild Kratts, gonna go wild, wild, wild Kratts. Gonna go wild, wild Kratts, gonna go wild, wild, wild Kratts. Go wild, wild, wild Kratts.
The colors of China. Wow, China's such a colorful place. Oh, I love all the cool designs around here.
Yeah, it's all so colorful and ornate.
And so much of Chinese art is inspired by nature.
And speaking of nature, let's see what we can discover in nature.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Did you hear that?
Ah! What is it?
Wait. My eyes are adjusting to the sunlight.
Yeah, yeah, mine too.
It's a golden pheasant. Whoa, and is it ever gold or what?
Oh, it sure is. And gold is in its name. That's one golden pheasant. Scientific name, Chrysophilus pictus.
Wow, even in the shade, the colors are so bright and beautiful. The gold, the blue, the red, the green. Oh, and that pattern, check out that pattern.
Oh, I love that beautiful green upper back. And the rest of the back is golden yellow. A beautiful red body, that golden crown, a chestnut tail, and look at that blue. There are so many colors in this bird.
And check out that orange cape.
It's beautiful.
Ho, ho, ho.
Hey, why'd he do that?
Do what?
Run out into the sun, grab some berries, then hurry back to the shade.
Forgot to put on his sunscreen?
Well, he obviously doesn't want to stay in the sun too long.
Hey, guys. I think I know why. Sunlight has beams of ultraviolet light. Ultraviolet light can bleach or fade color.
the shade, go gets his berries, and then rushes back to the shade. Huh, so for this bird to take such good care of his color, that means color must be very important for golden pheasants. But why? I think the answer might have just arrived. Look, the hen is kind of plain.
Well, yeah, they have to be brown and tan, like the ground and leaves, so they stay hidden when they're sitting on the nest.
That means they need to protect their color, because that kind of color is attractive. The hens love it.
Yes, so the golden pheasant colors are for attracting mates. The more colorful, the more attractive. The most colorful males father the most chicks.
Color can be a really important thing in the creature world.
It's just too much! Color and patterns everywhere, too ornate, too elaborate. Get it out of my sight! All of it! I want whites and grays, and that's it.
But, Danita, what animals will you use?
Uh-huh. I'm glad you asked, Dabio. The answer is any. Do you remember the fading wand I created?
Oh, yes, Danita, yes.
Well, go get it.
Got it!
Yes. My fader wand. Its enhanced ultraviolet technology can fade any color instantly. Wonderful! Everything must be neutral. Everything! Now, isn't that better? Now, to practice my fashion show, we will set the stage, rehearse it all. I want to have the animals of China posed around the room like statues. You get me the animals, Dabio, and I'll take the color and patterns out of them.
Yes, Danita.
Bring them to me, Dabio. Bring them to me.
Hey, lost and found. Can you lose your mom again? Okay, all good with the red pandas.
Aw.
Ooh.
Hey, a giant panda surprise! Stuffo, you going for a ride?
You know, China really is a colorful place with lots of cool patterns.
We know what the golden pheasant's color is all about.
But what about the giant panda? Oh. Didn't see that coming.
Come on, Martin. Quit fooling around. We gotta figure out why a panda has this pattern.
It is very distinctive.
So, you were saying, bro?
Well, I will say that pandas are very powerful.
Hey, I see what's going on.
Yeah, so do I. Two pandas walking in the forest.
Yeah, but they are following the pattern. That panda pattern is so easy to spot in this green forest. The baby panda follows the black and white panda pattern.
That must be it. Ooh.
The face patterns, the blonde and rust color, it's so distinctive.
I think the reason for their color is species recognition. They can see each other as red pandas because of that distinctive face pattern.
That must be... Blue goggle! Talk about colorful! I love these blue faces. Hey, but while we're asking the question, Why are golden snub-nosed monkeys so
colorful?
Well, there's one reason. The most colorful of all the troop is the alpha male golden snub-nosed monkey, the leader of the group.
Hard not to notice him.
Oh, great one! Hey, I knew that was funny.
But not that funny.
Not that! Something in my shirt! Tickling! A Chinese leopard gecko!
Wow, look at the purple colors in the pattern. Cool!
Strikingly beautiful here. But that pattern and color is for camouflage in the gecko's natural habitat.
And some bugs, like the Luna moth, want to be seen.
This bug is saying, hey, look at me, I'm poisonous, don't eat me.
And I'm saying, okay, no problem.
Wow, this is a colorful, magical place.
These creature colors and patterns are incredible.
Yeah, the colors and patterns of China are pretty cool.
Hey guys, take a break for chocolate and vanilla panda pattern cookies.
Oh, okay. That's snack time. Oh yeah, let's eat.
But we just got here.
If we stay, they'll eat all the snacks.
True.
We'll be right back.
Oh.
Yummy.
These cookies are good. Yeah.
I've got to admit, these cookies are delicious.
Thanks for making them, Jimmy. But now, you've got to come outside to that bamboo grove.
Yeah, all the creature colors of China are there.
It's incredible.
Plus, some of our favorite baby animal friends are there, too.
Let's go!
Wait till you see this.
Huh?
Well, it's very green. But where's the blue and gold? And the red and orange?
I don't get it. Where is everybody? Yeah, this very spot was full of creature color just before snack time.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Dabio's been here.
And the animals are gone.
That can only mean one thing.
Danita's up to something.
And when Danita's up to something, it is always no good.
I'm gonna call her and find out.
Well done, Dabio. I must say, well done. You have managed to collect some classic animals of Chinese design. Oof, but the color has got to go.
Oh, boy.
Don't answer it.
Huh?
I already know what the wild Kratts are going to say. Leave the animals living free and in the wild. We have work to do. You hold the animals while I erase their color. Dabio, you've done fabulously. And you look fantastic.
Thanks, Danita.
Some people are a little slow to take to the trends. But when I say something is in fashion, it is in fashion. Let's go, Davio.
No answer.
Where's her plane?
We're here, and she's there, and she's heading west.
Come on, Jimmy, let's go.
Switching from land turtle mode to air turtle.
Onward to Paris! The world awaits my fashion direction. Let's rehearse the fashion show, Davio.
Yes, Tanita.
We're gaining on her!
All right, you got it, Jimmy! We'll get geared up to board Danita's plane. Get us as close as you can.
Rightio!
Bro, how exactly are we going to sneak onto Danita's plane?
Well, I know who to ask. I've had a stowaway since this morning.
Asked and answered.
Activate Gecko Powers!
The Gecko Effect!
The noise bafflers and the radar jammer are in operation.
Danita won't even know we're here.
Moving in.
Without the electrostatic powers of the Gecko, we would be blown away in this wind.
I hear ya, bro.
We're almost there.
Come on, let's make the leap.
That was a close one.
Whoa. Ha!
So soothing to the eye. No bright garish colors to disrupt one's inner peace.
Ah! Huh?
Oh. Davio. You never stop moving on the runway for that long. Never! Momentary pause only. Momentary only! What? Too much color!
I guess I just really don't understand the fashion world.
Come on, dude. While she's distracted, let's rescue our creature friends.
Ah! Hey, what?
Oh, no! No creature power!
That's better.
Oh, man, she wiped the color out of us, too.
Chris, I hardly recognize you without your green shirt.
And I've lost my power, too. But we've got to get our animals out of here.
Come on, bro. Let's power up again.
Activate giant panda power!
Activate red panda power! Cool! Full color!
Yeah! Poppin' pattern!
Oh! The colors! The patterns! They burn my eyes!
Get them, Davio!
Uh-oh! Incoming Davio! 12 o'clock!
I'll handle this!
Oh!
Oh, ow!
Ah! Thanks, bro.
My pleasure.
Hey! Not again!
Javio, get them!
I've got this one. Panda powers, don't fail me now! Oh. Ah, yes!
Martin! Chris! Grab the animals and jump!
But we don't have jumping powers!
Here's one way to change that.
Nice one, bro.
Activate Golden Snubnose Monkey Powers! Yes!
Now that's what you call a fashion disaster.
Whoa. Oh. Ah. Hey!
Ah. Give me that!
Oh. Hey, Danita, you're like a monkey in the middle. Ah. Hey. Ah.
Come on, guys! Grab the animals!
And the wand! We'll need to get your color back!
Davio, take this and... give me back my wand!
Time to get you home!
Bye, Danita! Wands away!
Take this. I'll need to do some reverse engineering. Gotta get the color back.
Hurry up, Aviva.
The animals are all confused without their color and patterns.
The animal mom and babies are having a little trouble recognizing each other.
Listo! I've re-engineered the fader wand into a color infusion wand. Fingers crossed! It works! It works! It brings back their natural colors!
Awesome!
That's better. All the animals living free and in wild color. Except for one thing. The color wand kind of malfunctioned on us. Oh, being green is making me feel blue.
Being blue makes me feel blue. I want my green back.
Oops. Oh, wait a second. That's not right. Might have a little malfunction here.
Red pandas!
Wow! Getting to know red pandas is a dream come true. And they know each other from their colors and patterns.
Hi. This is an old red panda, 11 years old.
They don't get much older than this in captivity. And in the wild, red pandas only survive till about 7 years old.
They are so cute with those really white whiskers. And look at how he can hold things really well with his paw.
Wow, this is one incredible creature. I love these guys. Fun and colorful.
Who else is in the bamboo? Yeah, at 12 o'clock. The giant panda and the classic panda pattern.
And over at Panda Kindergarten, we can get a real close look at a couple of cute panda cubs.
They're so loungy.
They're so loungy.
And they talk a lot when they eat.
A panda's always gone.
And they're like a back scratching when they're eating.
The fur, it's thick, kind of soft, but also dense, like a soft brush.
Oh, you want a bamboo? There you go. Gotta peel it.
Yeah.
Giant pandas are the superstars of Chinese wildlife. But there's another creature here in the mountain forest who's famous for their colors.
There they are. Golden snub-nosed monkeys.
These guys are great at moving through the trees. They're a big monkey, but really agile up there.
Oh, that golden fur is beautiful. It just shines in the sun.
And they have blue faces.
Wow, that is one cool face. This is a young teenager hanging out, learning the ways of the forest. His face is pale blue now, but it'll get bluer and bluer as he gets older.
What a cool color combo.
Creature colors are awesome!
Keep on creature adventuring.
We'll see you on the creature trail.
More about cool animals and collect your own Wild Kratts creature powers, go to the Wild Kratts website at pbskids.org. We'll see you there!